Threnody Brown Earley-Clark, and I'm a third-year veterinary student. I came here for a tour, and I saw the QMH and this campus at Hawkshead, and I just fell in love. I've really enjoyed going on trips with the Mountaineering Club, exploring different parts of England, seeing more of the UK outside of London. About my course, I really like how hands-on it is from the first year. I liked going on placements and getting to work with animals directly. I'm kind of leaving my options open, but that's also why I liked the RVC, is that I get the opportunity to try so many different subfields within the field of veterinary medicine. Branch out, join clubs, don't let school take over your whole life, because you really have to take advantage of living in London and being in the UK.